I just took a shower and my hair really is not cooperating. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be the video that I kind of sort of promised I would do last week, which is the book review slash discussion on Obsidian by Jennifer L. Armentrout. Obsidian is the first book in the Lux series, which has 5 books, I believe, and then it's a series by Jennifer L. Armentrout. So this book is about a girl named Kat who moves from Florida to Virginia with her mom after the death of her father so that they can start a new life. So as she moves into this house, she discovers that she lives next to 2 teenagers, and she goes over to see them one day, and she only finds the boy brother, you know, of the house, and he opens the door, and their encounter is just flawless. It's gonna be so hard to talk about this book without spoiling it. His name is Damon. He's an asshole, like I've said in my previous videos, but he's a lovable asshole, and he kind of insults slash shoos her away because this is a young adult paranormal novel. Let's get real. It turns out that Damon is actually an alien, and so is his sister. There seems to be a large population of Luxin in this town. That's what they're called. They're from Lux, Luxin, hence the Lux series. And then something happens that reveals their true identity to Kat. That whenever the Luxin use any of their powers near a human, the human will develop a trace. So kind of like a leftover of energy. This energy essentially just attracts the evil aliens. Damon saved Kat, and now she's kind of glowing like a disco ball, attracting all the evil. So they have to learn to put up with one another because they have to be together, because otherwise Kat would probably get murdered. That was a very long review. I don't think I did a great job at it, but trust me, it's such a good book, guys. It's such a good book that I can't get my thoughts together on it. So the things that I love about this book, I think it was a Goodreads review. I'll link it down below if I can. Someone compared this book to Twilight. And before you shut off, it's Twilight done right. Because as much as I used to love Twilight in my younger years, growing up I realized that Twilight was not maybe the best book that I should have been reading at, you know, high school level, because it just doesn't give a lot of great values to younger girls. But this book, guys, it's so good. There is a little bit of that element of love at first sight, but even though Kat is really attracted to Damon, he's a fucking asshole. She realizes that he's an asshole. She doesn't go out of her way to be like, oh, I love him, he's a bad person, but I will make him better. Like, it's not like that at all. They fight, they quibble, there's so much like sexual tension between them two. And possibly what I love the most, well, the second thing I love the most, because there's one thing that I love the most, is that yes, Damon is an asshole, but his reasons for being an asshole are really well explained. He has to do it to protect his family. He doesn't want anybody else to get connected to his family because he has to protect his sister, since his sister is all that he has left. And it doesn't completely excuse his actions towards Kat and his assholeness, but it's still explains his actions really well, and I really really like that. And going back to the first thing that I really really like about it, this is a little bit of a minor spoiler though, so if you don't want to know about it, then this, I'll have like the annotations so you can skip forward. Kat is willing to stand up for herself and realize that this guy's an asshole. Yes, I might be attracted to him maybe, but she doesn't just forgive him right away and jump into his arms. She's able to be like, no, you treated me like shit. I'm not gonna go over and just like go out with you whenever the fuck you want to when you hurt my feelings and you did all these horrible things to me. Like, it doesn't work that way. And I absolutely love that. It's so, so good. And then let's just go to the writing for a second, okay? I feel like this book is filled with so many kind of cliche things. This book is essentially everything that people don't like about young adult fiction. But, and this is a huge but, she made them work. Like, there's so many cliches, there's so many, like, character tropes, there's just so many things that have been so overused and so cheesy, and yet Jennifer L. Armentrout, she just makes it work! It's so good, guys. It's so good. I am so impressed with this book, and if you haven't read it, seriously, seriously read it. I assure you, you're probably going to really like it. It's not perfect, but it is definitely one of the most enjoyable books I have read this year so far. That was it for this review. That was more of a discussion, more of me just fanning out about the book. I just sat down in front of the camera and talked. I didn't really plan anything out. Next time, I promise, I will plan something out more so that I could have a little bit more to talk to you guys about. But for this one, I just really wanted to get it out there. If you haven't read this book yet, read it! I will have a NaNoWriMo vlog coming up in 2 days on Friday, so look forward to that. And yeah, that is it for this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you next time. Bye, guys!